She can really express herself through dance, and they just, I mean, they just make it so fun.
It's been a busy week for these dancers, getting ready for their biggest performance of the year, because this Saturday is their annual recital for Polk City Studio.
And one number features a 15-year-old who shines when she takes the stage. Channel 13's Megan Ruther has the story. It's new at 5.
We're used to the small room, so let's make sure that we spread out.
It's hard not to smile.
She just always has a smile on her face, and she's just a lot of fun to dance with.
When you see Madison Hammond take the stage.
It's Madison's passion, and you can just tell. She smiles, and she's laughing, and she just loves it.
The 15-year-old has Down syndrome. She doesn't talk much, but that doesn't matter here.
We don't communicate by words at all. Just by dancing.
She joined Ashley's Creative Arts Academy in Polk City 4 years ago, and this isn't just any class.
It's called Maddie's class.
It's kind of on Maddie's schedule, so whatever Maddie's feeling for that day is what we work on, and somehow we get it all together. And
the owner of the studio started the class to make Maddie the star of the show.
We don't know what Maddie is fully capable of, and we just keep pushing her. Every year we've pushed her and pushed her and pushed her, and I think the kids this year especially have pushed her really hard. And
3 girls signed up for the class the first year. 11 are a part of it now. They all volunteer to practice Maddie's number for half an hour once a week.
She gives the world's biggest hugs, and she always brightens everybody's day.
My brother is friends with her, and so I've known her a long time, and so I just like hanging out with her.
Maddie's mom says she's really blossomed, not just on stage, but in life.
It really just gives me goosebumps. You know, when you have a child with a disability, your hope is that they will be loved and accepted, but also believed in, and people that will believe that they are competent and capable, and that's what Madison is. And so for Ashley to see that in her, it's pretty overwhelming, to be honest.
Overwhelming to watch as Madison takes center stage. Yeah. Megan Ruther, Channel 13 News.
The recital is tomorrow at North Polk High School. The shows are at 1 and at 6. And in addition to her class's number, Maddie will also appear in the finale this year.
As well she should.
Absolutely.
She does light it up.
Madison is fantastic. And what light comes from her face. I love that. That is great. Energizing.